today playing The Sims 4. And, well, why is it The Sims 4? As if I didn't know that was a Sims 4, right? So, we're going to go on a new game because we're going to do a legacy challenge. And I'm going to do myself. Nice. And I do not look like that. So, I'm going to try to do myself in the legacy challenge. I actually have this face. No, I actually look like that though. But with green eyes, I have green eyes. they look, I don't know. Do I have to use custom content, guys? I think I will use the custom content one because that's kind of my like my eyes. And my hair definitely isn't like that. My hair's shorter than that. But also, I want to give you a quick demonstration. If you click on some custom content like this, it will turn your sim into something that looks like that. I know. And that this one as well makes the same thing. Yeah, but my hair is definitely not long enough to do that, so that's not my hair at all. That was a really good custom content one I did. That looks quite like me. Oh, the one I wanted was this. But then at the same time, maybe not, because I'm sure there's another one still. That's actually quite good hair. That's my hair. That's my hair right there. Or maybe I shouldn't do me. Actually, I'm not gonna do me because it's, I don't know, it's just quite hard to draw me, make me in The Sims. Not draw me, of course. It's quite hard to make me in The Sims. I don't know why. I've tried to make me like a gazillion times in The Sims and I failed so badly because I find it so hard. So I'm just gonna do somebody else, somebody random. Let's see about this hair. It's quite nice. I mean, I have this. And all the colors. But I think I prefer this one. What color should I give? I don't know, in this video I'm just creating my sim and moving her in and stuff like that. I'm starting my legacy. Or moving her into the emptiness of the land. Oh, that is like cloudy. That looks like a cloud. Oh, what if I name her Cloud? Good name. Cloud Legacy. Her name's Cloud. Hello, Cloud. What about the skin tone? I think I'll stick what I had before. I think it was like that. And we got the lips. If I could find where the lips are. I have a few custom content. I mean, I don't have to use custom. I hate that. I hate those lips. I absolutely hate them. They look awful. Because I know custom content's meant to look realistic. But when it looks too realistic like that, I just don't like it. I don't know why. I just don't. And where's the point in that? Why would you have like a tiny stroke of lipstick? Like, you wouldn't have that. That's weird. That's just weird. Oh, bright red lip. I think I want to go with this. Maybe that's quite good. It is a bit glossy. I'll go with this. That is just like her lips are bleeding though. Actually, no, it doesn't look too bad. I might have it. Yeah, it'll be fine. It's like done with her face. I might give her some earrings. I don't think you'll be able to see her earrings though, will you? What is this? That is so random. What is that? Why? And why is it up on the accessory of the face? I have a bit of custom content there, guys. Oh, actually. No, you can see her earrings. That's good. Maybe I'll put some earrings on them. I feel like she's looking quite formal for her everyday wear. Oh, I love to have those earrings. They're like duck earrings. I don't know. So fake, but it's like nearly summer. Oh, it goes so well with her. have these sunglasses. They look so wrong. Sunglasses with snowflakes. Oh no. Maybe I shouldn't have them. Yeah, I'm gonna keep those snowflake ones because I know it looks wintry, but I love them so much. And as I'm recording, this is summer, and I'm sure as you're watching this, it's also summer, unless you're watching it really late, which I guess is fine. Oh, wait, I didn't select those glasses, did I? I don't really want them glasses. Let's not do everything a white colour. That'll be okay, I guess. What else? I think that's about it. Let's give her a hat. I probably shouldn't. Oh, I need to give her this. Panda. Uh-huh. Chicken. Oh, I think I've just fallen in love with his hat right here. Wow. Oh. I see the chicken one. That looks quite cool. I need to show you this dress I got off Custom Content. Is this? Yeah. That's like the most over the top thing ever. I don't know about you, but let's give her something a little less formal. I like this, I guess. And also, I probably should be giving her a hat similar to the summer, but I mean. I shouldn't be giving her sun hats. I shouldn't be giving her woolly hats. Sun hats would be okay. That's just a. I don't know. What even is that? That's not even a crop top. That's just a bra. Oh, this is what I got off. This is Get to Work. I like this. But I want it to be a bit more summery, if you know what I mean. Sometimes I do like that with a skirt. But that's a bit formal, isn't it? It's so hard. So many things to choose from. This is quite nice, I guess. Oh, I want this! I want this! I want this! That's like really, really bright black. I don't know how to explain it. It's quite vibrant. I don't know. Oh, that's quite good. That's a good shade. And then for bottoms, I think I've got it already. I think I got a skirt here. Let's give her some really summery shoes, like some sandals. Look, some of the custom content things I've got do not work, like these. High heels, they just make her feet invisible. And that's a bit weird, so maybe I definitely shouldn't wear them. And I've got Get to Work. City Living, I haven't actually got Get Together, just saying. Just thought I need to throw that out there. These shoes are quite good. I like these shoes so much. And also, like, she has like necklaces around her foot. So it'll be footless, because necklace, footless, I don't know. Footlesses. Moving swiftly on to formal wear. I think I'm gonna give her that nice hair. I think that I don't really want her hair to look gray. I want it to be more whitey, you know what I mean? So I'm gonna do my idea of what I did last. Said a minute ago. So I have this here with the skirt. I've already got a squirt. Squirt. I don't know where I got that word from. Can't even speak. Actually, I know this is quite. I really like her hair. I was gonna say should I change it, but I like it. I can't really find a style of this hair that would really match. Oh, no, okay, this matches. I had that one. It's not as white. Maybe I should just keep it with the same hair throughout the whole time because just because of the color I love so much. But I'm gonna, give her the one with the pink streaks. She's already got the one with the pink streaks. That's weird. Ah. I'm freaking out. Is there any other skirts? I wonder. That was a bit too long. Imagine wearing that. No, that actually looks quite good. But I probably should. I might wear that for like party wear or something. Yeah, but not right now. I'm just gonna give her this skirt. She looks so informal. No, I'm gonna give her a dress actually. That'll probably go back better. Cause City Living has added like the expansion pack has given more dresses, definitely. That's like a princess dress. Fairy tale princess dress that you've been like. Because obviously this is very hard. And I have headphones on right now. And you do understand, as I talk, it sounds very weird. Oh my goodness, my eyebrows move so weirdly. My eyebrows can move everywhere across my whole face. But it's nice. I put them in a normal position. Eyebrows. Stay in one place for you. I love this dress. I'm gonna give her this one. Oh, I love the orange one. Wait. Oh my goodness. That reminds me of something of the X Factor. Like, I don't know. Sorry. I saw someone like wore something like that, the X Factor. Oh, that might just be my crazy eyes. I swear they did. Oh yeah, who has some makeup then? That's some crazy eyeshadow right there. You have some eyeshadow, but different color, definitely. Different color, definitely. Maybe some lips. Well, obviously she has lips, so the lipstick. Yeah, she looks really fancy right now, so I'm gonna keep her fancy. Ooh, look at this. Oh, she has them. There's those jeans things. Where did I get them? Oh, they're right here, not in front of my eyes. Wow, embarrassing. I might give her them. Yeah, and I also, might give her this. Oh, no, that reminds me of something. Oh, why does everything remind me of something right now? Oh, that reminds me of something really badly. Oh, I have shoes like that. My shoes are like that. My PE shoes say I said they look like that. Sleep. I always give them no makeup when it comes to sleeping. Because that's probably the best thing to do. I give them like the simplest things just because they're sleeping, and when they sleep it doesn't really matter, to be honest, what they wear, because it's just a tiny little thing. Look, something's written in Sim language, let's put that, because they like the font of it. Oh, this bit, maybe I have to do that idea thing I had. This will be a good time to do it. And if that is in white, oh, that's like perfect. Maybe with some tights. They have tights, don't they? I hope they do. On the accessories. Oh, they do. I'm just freaking out over some tights. Maybe I should calm down a bit. There we go, she looks pretty nice. What? Can I just see that again? Oh, this always happens, there's this glitch. Oh no. Oh, you didn't see it. No, but it was there like for a second. This thing was slightly off the bit screen.
Oh.
Did you hear her? She just said, oh, when I, oh look there, look, it's that glitch thing. Where like, I don't know if you have it, but I definitely do. What should I give her? That is the best color ever. I'm just gonna give her them just because it's a really nice color. And then I'm gonna give her these. There we go, she looks nice. So Cloud Legacy. I love her every day, you wear so much. Oh no, what should I give her? I don't know. I'll give her the love one. Why would I make her really wanting to have a soulmate, but then making her unflirty? And also, I'm so happy that unflirty is finally here, because unflirty was a thing in The Sims 3. And it wasn't on The Sims 4 for a long time, now it is. But it was on my DS. I have Sims 3 on my DS, and it's not good. Robbers break into your house every night. Literally, it's so annoying. Perfectionist.
Gedna.
What was that? I'm not gonna make her a vegetarian because I always feel so much when I try to make vegetarian Sims. How about ambitious?
Hell Moy Moyner.
Family orientated.
Way better.
Was she just singing at really? What? I don't know what she just said. I mean, who did? Because it's in Sim language. Maybe she knew what she was saying. That's the most boringest pose. Did I just say that? It was like the most boringest pose I think I've ever seen anyone do in my life. That was awful. Okay, so we've got, I could have moved to San Mishuno. Wait, what is that? Oh, no, sorry. I thought it was like a boss that had wings. I think the best place to go is Newcrest. Because you have so many just blank spaces. I'm not gonna be able to get the big one because I don't even really need a big place. I might like literally get the smallest one. Like these are exactly the same. I might take this one. Or could I take the big one? I don't know. Should I take the big one? These ones are really cheap, so I'll be left with a lot of money. I might have this because I'll be left with a lot of money, won't I? No, actually, now I'm looking at it, it's tiny. What does the picture of this look like? Oh, they look the same, don't they? So, I don't know, I don't know. I might give her one slightly bigger, like maybe this. Yeah, I'll give her this one for 3,000. Yeah, that'll be the perfect one. Let's go. Oh, she's inspired. Oh, she's inspired from a chicken hat! She's an inspired chicken, that is amazing! That is amazing, that is actually amazing. Right, we need to get her somewhere to live, somewhere rough to live. Not rough as in, you know, the other. I mean it in the other way. what if I just buy one of these and put it down in the middle? Well, that'd be funny. Actually, no, it wouldn't be funny. Maybe she's a sharp. Oh no, is that too big? We don't have that much money. I think we need to get her a job, definitely. Get her a job. That'll be fine. I guess. We can have a tiny bedroom right now. No, imagine seeing something like this. You were just walking by the street like a normal person and you saw this tiny hut in the middle of nowhere. Imagine that, that'd be so, that'd just be weird. Where's the cheapest? I know these drywall things are the cheapest, but they annoy me so much. They're like the ugliest things ever. I'm sure you wouldn't be able to live in a house that had this around it. Imagine it's painted color. That's pretty cool. And it's like, oh, maybe I should do this. That's quite cool because it barely costs a penny. And it's cute. Who wouldn't want that? Maybe I should choose this. Okay, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna choose this. Yeah, that is quite good. And then I'll put that glittery wall in my bedroom. Not in real life, in The Sims. And I should still say my bedroom because it's not, I decided that my Sim wasn't gonna be me. So I'm gonna put her in Cloud's bedroom. Cloud's like a really, really weird name for a human being. I just had to call her that. Gonna make the roof bigger. That's a really high roof, but I don't really mind because the roofs are free. Like, why are roofs free in The Sims 4? Like, I don't know, because they're like expensive. They're really expensive in real life, as I'm sure you already know. But I don't know why they're not expensive in The Sims 4. I'm gonna move this doorway into the middle just so it looks a bit nicer. I mean, that's like, now I'm looking at it properly, that is very, very cute. And oh my goodness, that looks like, I was like, I kept like insulting it, and now I think it's really cute. And then inside, then everywhere else in the house, you can have this ship one. Oh. Everywhere else we have the ship, and then inside my bedroom we can have sparkles, and outside we have the mountain one. That is good. Wait, why am I like blocked off my bedroom, but I don't have like a blocked off bathroom? Maybe I should get that. Is there somebody? Let's get our tiny thingy. That is the tiniest room ever, I know, but he'll be okay, she'll live. So we need somewhere to shower and somewhere to, extend this. I'm running out of money. How much money do I have left? I mean, I don't have all the money in the world, so. So I'm gonna put a rough toilet in there. Why do I keep saying the word rough? I think I'm overusing that word so much. If should do a bath. No, I'm actually gonna, oh no. I'll put a shower there for now and then I might change it to a bath. We don't actually need sinks though. I don't think it puts them in a bad mood if you don't have sinks and they don't wash their hands. I'm gonna put it in there anyway. And if I am running low on money, the first thing I'm gonna get rid of is the sink. You know it would be unhygienic in real life, but come on, this is a game. I don't think it does anything wrong, to be honest. I put the sparkles in the wrong room. In this room, I was gonna do this. How expensive are these? Why are these more expensive than the other things? There we go, let's go. Let's go, set that off. Oh, this bed is nice. Nice, nice, nice. But that like costs half of my. So no, so I had 11 and then it cost 3, so. That thing cost £7. 8 then. 8. 8.5. Wow. That's expensive. I have this bed of custom content and it barely costs a penny. So I'm just gonna put it in there. Perfect bed, there we go. Then. Now we all need somewhere to cook. I also need some money left at the end, don't I? Forgot about that, I'm gonna be honest. A bit embarrassing, but. This one's a really. Actually, how come they're not. How come used one isn't. Oh, actually, they're exactly the same, aren't they? I'm just gonna use a non-used one. I'm starting to get a bit low on money. I'm using all the expensive ones. Here we go. Nice old sink. Sorry, I don't know why I'm sitting in the sink. That's a bit weird. I'm not gonna give any floor because floors aren't really the most important thing ever, are they? I'm gonna have to spin because I know it may seem like a waste of money, but trust me, then they don't cost that much. Why did I place it outside? That's not very clever. Be clever, Joss. Also, subscribe to my channel if you want to see really weird videos of me being weird. I don't ask where I got my name from because I'm not good at painting. Okay, that should be good enough. So the first thing we need to do is get back into. No, I don't know. Is it live mode or live mode? I always thought it was live mode, but it probably would make more sense if it was live mode, wouldn't it? Okay. I'm going to get you a job. Let's go on your phone. Where's the job? Find the job. Why are you sitting there? Get a job. Oh, alright, so sorry. I'm being mean. Like, pause the. Why are you just standing there laughing at the air and then when I told you to go on your phone? I'm your boss, I tell you what to do. Yeah, go on your phone, find a job. Cloud. So I do one of the ones. I'm gonna do one of the. I'm gonna do one of the ones where I can play with her. I think science is totally one of the easiest ones, just saying. Usually you'd work at days of the week and then have, that's the end, Sunday off, but she. Oh, right. She has like work in an hour, 2 days. It's Sunday though, I don't understand. Why are you standing there? You're browsing the web outside in your house. Your brand new epic legendary house is there. My goodness. Is it boring in there? Should I put like a TV there? Or is that really bad? I think that's kind of bad, isn't it? I'm gonna put a TV there anyway. I'm gonna put like a tiny lounge. No, a slight lounge. I'm gonna stop saying the word rough now because you're probably getting really bored of that word. Like, I got a bit of custom content here. If you're gonna follow me, table. Hello. What is wrong with that coffee table? That's a weird. I'm wasting my money. I waste my money all the time without even realizing. Oh no, we have a game. Calm down, Joss. And put your TV up there. At least you have something to entertain yourself with now. I'm gonna put this in our bedroom because it's probably gonna go well in our bedroom. There you go. Go watch some. No, just saying, like, thing, actual real stories come up on the TV. So I've watched. So no, I put make her watch like TV. Oh shut up. I like watch her. I like make her watch TV in the game, and I zoom in on the TV and watch the actual TV. I do it all the time. What's going on the TV then? I don't think I've actually watched this channel. What is this horror movie? Why is it like? Yeah, that looks like a horror movie. That's really weird. Where is he? Is he like a frog man? What? Did you see that? He went. No, I don't know if you saw that, but he was like running like a frog. That was the weirdest thing. What are the pyramids? Oh. I'm trying to listen to this. Oh, yeah. They finally found five. No, he's a tomb robber. There's the mummy. Who would end a film like that? Am I watching horror movies anyway?
Oh,
he found the horn. I'm gonna say yeah, but hold on, okay. You don't have any seats? I think I should give you a seat. Like a really cheap one, like this. How come that isn't cheaper than something like that? How come this thing right here, that is more expensive? Is more expensive than something like that? I personally think that's a bit stupid. Don't know about you. Right. Oh look, we have a love seat. Is that even a love seat? What is that? What are the other love seats? Actually, yeah, I guess it would be a love seat. I mean, it's cheap. It's functionable. I guess I'll just use it. I want to see what it looked like to be sat on that. Shy. The thing about fire, that's kind of bad because that means you might set the house on fire just by chance. But unfortunately, guys, I'm going to end the episode here. So I hope you enjoyed it. No, subscribe if you want more of Cloud interrupting my outros, my outroductions, like the new word I invented. So yeah. Like if you want more of my legacy challenge. I think I'm gonna make more episodes anyway, so I mean. Bye!